Hello everyone, today I have brought you all an amazing red velvet cupcake recipe. Please go through the ingredients list. After that we shall start preparation. I have taken 50 grams of softened butter. You can use salted or unsalted butter. 1 cup of maida, 2 teaspoons of cocoa powder, 3/4 teaspoon of baking soda, 1 pinch of salt, red food color. I have used red gel color. You can use liquid color as well. 3 tablespoon of oil, 2 teaspoons of lemon juice or vinegar, 1 cup of powdered sugar, 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence, and 1 large egg. Egg should be at room temperature. First, we have to sieve all the dry ingredients together. I am adding 1 cup of maida to the sieve. Baking soda, salt. If you are using salted butter, you can avoid this step of adding salt. 2 teaspoons of cocoa powder. Sieve it together. This step is very important. We should not avoid this step because it will affect the texture of cake or cupcake we are baking. Mix it once again and keep it aside. This will allow the leavening agent to reach each and every corner of maida. To a big mixing bowl, I am adding 50 grams of softened butter, which is at room temperature. Our powdered sugar also going to this bowl. We have to cream butter and sugar together until it become light and fluffy. We have to incorporate as much as air as possible at this step in the butter. Now our mixture looks little dry. Now we are going to add 3 tablespoons of oil. You can use any oil without any specific flavor. Color of the butter is turning lighter. That means air is incorporating well in the mixture. Now we are going to add our egg to the mixture. Again, we have to beat well. After adding egg, the volume of the mixture starts increasing. And the color starts becoming lighter. Now we have to add 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence. This will remove the egg smell from the mixture. And it will add a very nice flavor to the cupcake or cake. Now volume of the mixture almost doubled and the color became very light. We can add our dry ingredients little by little. I am adding in 2 batches. We have to mix this very gently without deflating the air incorporated, without forming any lumps. We have to mix very gently. I'm adding remaining dry ingredient. Here I'm adding 2 teaspoons of lemon juice or vinegar. This lemon juice or vinegar will react with the baking soda and will help the cupcake or cake to rise well. Scrape down the edges and I found my batter is little thick, so I am adding 3 tablespoons of buttermilk also to the batter. Now the consistency is perfect. We have to add red food color to the batter. I am using red gel color. We have to add color little by little and we have to check whether the color is adequate or not. If you feel less, you can add more. I think I need more color, so I am adding a little bit more food color. Now our batter is ready. I have taken a 6 cavity cupcake mold. I am lining it with cupcake liners. If you don't have cupcake liners, you can simply do oiling and dusting method. Now we have to fill in the batter up to 3/4 of the liner. The batter should be in dropping consistency. Now we have to bake this in a preheated oven for 17 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. Now our cupcakes are baked and ready. You can use a skewer or a toothpick to check whether it's done. I'm going to do a simple icing with whipped cream. I have whipped the cream with 2-3 spoons of powdered sugar to stiff pea consistency. We can sprinkle some crumbles of cupcake on the top of cream. It will be very attractive. Our cupcakes are ready. It's decorated well. It's very tasty, spongy in texture. See the deep red color of the cupcake and the combination with white whipping cream. Everybody, please do try this recipe and let me know. Thank you.